What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Ryan and we're back with another unboxing. So this is a special unboxing I got here. This is going to be the start to another custom. So I did my first one and I got a lot of like good reviews on that. So I want to do another one. I'm addicted, guys. Let's see what we got. Okay, got it. So I hope everyone's having a great day today. Happy Friday, everybody. Let's see what we got. Woo! Got an all-white canvas today, guys. So I got these because I want to start my next custom. And I know a lot of people ask me for more like tutorial stuff, so the next custom I do on these is going to be like more in depth. I don't know, I just love like people like being creative and turning this shoe, like it doesn't even have to be an all white shoe, like just turning into a basic shoe into something that's a one of one, if you will. Alright guys, I'm about to get started on this shoe right here. As always, we're going to start by prepping the leather with the Angelus Leather Prepare Deglazer. Just because last time what happened, make sure you have like a surface where it's like covered so you don't make a big mess like I did last time. And then as always, we're going to start by taking the laces out first.
This is the moon rock shit. You got to mix this with some regular OG because this shit be burning crazy.
Damn! Alright guys, so now we're gonna go ahead, hit it with this leather prepared deglazer. Hey,
leave out the parking lot doing a 180. This how the Lord made me. Drop the top and start sunbathing. Put her on the treadmill and then I make a run naked. Got all my side hole frustrated. This the life I waited on. See.
Alright, so we're gonna start with the first layer. So working with gold right here. First time I've ever worked with gold, so see how it goes. Get off me, Pedro, you freaking idiot.
Got an oyster, mobile home on top of mobile home. I go to sleep with a rollie on. I start my car with remote control. Get some more pussy. I go to sleep with a condom on. Bucket, I want me a million. Bucket, I want me a million. Bucket, I want me a million. Getting, no real, you don't get it. Bucket, I want me a million. Bucket, I want me a million. Bucket, I want me a million. I'm getting, no real, you're getting it.
Fuck, I'm the king of the city. I don't take a trip unless I got a bitch with me. I pull up with pounds or I got a zip in me. You don't want no problems, my guy, so don't take me. My niggas go pop, 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 pop till it's empty. Fuck two every night in 5 days, that's a 10 piece. My bitch that I'm with, that's a 10 piece. I'm pouring that gin in assembly. You niggas so fake, need assembly. I'm smoking weed, fuck the penalty. Riding round in the old school with two hoes and just little old me. Fuck, I'ma do with this money. But walk in the club and start stunting. Push on my old bitch's buttons. Came up from nothing to something.
Tell her, take the stick, don't run for me. There's some for you and there's some for me. So if we have this threesome, just make sure you come for me.
All that bullshit is up under me. Smoking gas, ain't no tumbleweed. All of this cash, that's another thing. Black and yellow like a bumblebee.
Bucket, I want me a billy. Bucket, I want me a billy. Bucket, I want me a billy. I'm getting, no real, you don't get it. Damn, bucket, I want me a billy.
Good start on the second coat.
I'm getting, no real, you don't get it. Bucket, I want me a million. So when it got me a million.
You can have.
Now I want me a billy.
You can have.
I don't think I have a ceiling.
You can have.
I can come through with no ceiling. I give a fuck how you feel. I can tell you how you look. Nigga, you ain't used to win. Had them chicken Mr. Winners. In Miami, Mr. Winners. Round 14 for breakfast. Prime 112 for dinner. Mason Margiela killer. Got the heart of a killer. Take the pussy, I kill it. What up, tit? What up, killer? Fuck it, I want me a trillion. Fuck it, I want me a trillion. Fuck it, I want me a trillion. I'm getting, no real, you don't get it. Yeah, fuck it, I want me a trillion. Fuck it, I want me a trillion. Fuck it, I want me a trillion. I'm getting, no real, you don't get it.
Straight
Sometimes you can make a million off a mixtape. Sometimes you get to the top and then your family hate. Don't give a damn what them haters say.
Third coat.
I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin'. No one gave me shit, yeah. I feel like
I did a song with Kevin for y'all, follow him on his Instagram. Did a song with Young Dolph for y'all, even know what Memphis had. I tend to smash, no pen and pad, married to the game. No strings attached, married to the game. Got a season pass, you was ahead, but I'm easing past. From gun care to tree torn, I make love with a mink on top floor. You need a key just to get off of. Need a key just to get off of. Need a key just to get off of. Hanging rappers on a chalkboard, outline them in chalk, Lord. Thought so, trap nigga on a pop tour. Break dancing on cardboard, wrist working that Pyrex in a bando with that Mossberg. 50 shots for my nigga Johnny. Somebody stole a truck from Ben and Hunters. Next day he bought a new one. Like you win some and you lose some.
Sometimes you grind from the bottom, get your chips straight. Sometimes you can make a million off a mixtape. Sometimes you get to the top and then your family hate. Don't give a damn what them haters say. I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin'. Supposed to be winning, yeah. I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin'. No one gave me shit, yeah. I feel like
I'm supposed to be ballin'. Supposed to be winning. I spent thousands on linen, and this is just the beginning. I bought my mama a crib before I got my own place. Picked my pop up from prison and gave him places to stay. See, I am handpicked by God. I defied all the odds. I need a sign that say foreigns only in my garage. You know I'm vicious and hungry. My competition is phony. I'm on my way, cowabunga. To all my cousins, I love you. I work hard for this shit. I got sleep deprivation. My mama telling me, boy, you need to take a vacation. I got one in the L, another one in rotation. And when they ask me where I'm at, I say to trap my location.
Sometimes you grind from the bottom, get your chips straight. Sometimes you can make a million off a mixtape. Sometimes you get to the top and then your family hate. Don't give a damn what them haters say. I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin', supposed to be winning, yeah. I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin'. No one gave me shit, yeah. I feel like
I dropped Trapper Valley, I stayed in 3-star tellies with 2-time felons. One time I was bailin', every Tom, Dick, and Helen. They would act like they was reppin', who was real, who was fake. It was hard to keep it separate in my bankroll. Big this, big need, Excedrin, and excessive marijuana in my motherfuckin' prison. We were rappin' like a prison, we were actin' like the present. You was actin' like a peasant. I hold an eagle in the desert with the roll in the bezel. I was fucking with the bastards. Yeah, I am so slick. Bitch, you better hit your houses. And I bought a Versace plate just to eat my salad.
So you went to make a name for yourself, Horseface.
Sometimes you get to the top and then your family hate. Don't give a damn what them haters say. I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin', supposed to be winning, yeah. I feel like I'm supposed to be ballin'. No one gave me shit, yeah. I feel like I'm
make a comment. I'm proud of my
myself, motherfucker, I done it. Done it, done it, done it, money running up. To the boy about to fuck the summer up. Order some new thing for the rape. Third chain on the get a naked. I'm a poster child for the hustle.
What's up, YouTube? So I finally finished my custom, and I can't wait to show you guys how they came out. So this is the before, all white Nike SB, and then this, oh shoot, this is the after. So these are definitely, I love them, I'm just super excited how they came out. Backstory behind these are, I wanted to make something more meaningful than just, you know, a Nike SB Low Tiffany, you know, very popular colorway. I wanted to make something more meaningful and heartfelt. So I did these in honor of my grandmother who passed away 2 years ago from ovarian cancer. She was a huge influence in my life. She raised me and I wanted to do something in honor of her. For you guys that don't know, the color for ovarian cancer awareness is this teal Tiffany colorway right here. So that's why you see it right here on the check and then right here on the toe cap. And the reason why I put the gold on here is because I felt like she's like, you know, my angel looking down on me from heaven, you know, watching over me. So that's where the gold comes in. And I wanted a colorway. I wish people wouldn't text me during recordings. But I wanted a colorway that would stick out, and it was a lot different than anything that we've seen before. So yeah, this is what I came out with, and I can't wait, you know, to wear these. So I got a lot of emails asking me, you know, to do customs for people. Yeah, feel free to email me, and we'll work something out and get that started. And as always, guys, I appreciate you watching the channel, and until next time, I'll see you later.